And tonight, the Navy posthumously awarded Wings of Gold to all three sailors killed during the Pensacola shooting. Two of the victims were promoted to air crewmen, while acting Secretary of Navy promoted Joshua Watson to Naval Aviator. He had just recently graduated from the Naval Academy in Annapolis. The Academy football team plans to honor Watson during Saturday's game against Army.